Hi, welcome to clickmyproject.com.
The topic is online vehicle shopping using smart application. Abstract. This project aims to develop an online shopping website prototype selling and mainly vehicle on the internet. It describes the complete process of selling a vehicle to a customer from the dealer's showroom. Before selling, the vehicle belongs to the fixed asset of the dealer's showroom. So the main point of this scenario is posting the vehicle from a fixed asset to a current asset. While executing the process, the dealer can manually maintain the vehicle business transaction type, which means the vehicle can be set as a new or used vehicle to sell to the customer. Next, we are going to the data flow diagram process. Now the project is only started and a new user can visitor after that go to our site to purchase our particular items. Now the admin can be managed our customer details after the manager manage customer then order details. Finally the process can be evaluated. The project will be started now. Now the user can register in our site. He choose our signing process. Now the new customer fill it in our data. And when the customer name and then password. After that user can type our mail ID. Next, finally choose our city to submit the site. Is type our name and then password to entry of the particular process. Now the user can search our product by our product ID. The product ID it will be displayed in our ID brands and then engine for the particular brands. Next, the user can search our product image using preview button. The car models it will be displayed. Next, the user can choose our particular Now the user can choose our product ID to after that collect our product models. The car models it will be displayed over the front view, top view and then all the sides. So users can identify our products easily. Next user can move our ordering process to our particular car. Now the two questions are arises. First one is, want a call from a dealer? The user can choose yes and then test drive. Our product is going to be car, so it will be chooses our car. Proceed our ordering process. The details are collected. Next, the user can move to our bike process. The same process it will be. So the user can select our product ID, after that choose our product variant and then product style. Next we can see our preview images for the particular bike ID. The bike models it will be displayed on the right. Finally, we can select our product ID to particular images. After that, user can move to our buy process. The user can not any interest to our buy search process, so it will be the process can be logged out. Next, the user can move to our offers pages. the offers it will be displayed on our bike processing. Now the user can select our particular offers. So this offer only available on the Puja festival, and then select another one process. Now selected on this offer, it will be available on New Year. Next process is completed. Next we are going to another one process of administrator. Now the admin can order login our site. Just type our admin name and then password. Now the admin can add our product items by car and then bike. After the embed step, next the engine details, after the mileage. Next to choose our particular product image. Next admin can be added our particular product price. After then submit. The product details can be added our database. The same process which will be followed on a bike. Next we are going to our dealers process. The dealers can be added into the then on a car dealers and then bike dealers. So the admin can easily view in our dealers of the car. We can choose our variant to select our particular dealers. The dealers detail, it can the dealers detail. Next the admin can be moved in our order list. Next admin we can move in our order list for the car and the bike. Now the booking of car, it will be displayed in our order details for your car. Now the user can be payment. Now the admin can be choose our yes or no. Now the admin can choose our payment detail. After then submit. The process it will be ended. Thank you.